There is no separation between the animate and inanimate. Everything is living, people, animals, plants, earth, water, and air. We speak of sea, land, and sky country. Creator ancestors created the country and its interface, really. In turn, dreaming speaks for country, which holds the law of knowledge, and country has dreaming. Country is dreaming. It is this oneness of all things that explains how and why Aboriginal knowledges belong to an integrated system of learning that you will encounter in part in this immersive experience. starts and ends with country in the Aboriginal worldview. Yet there are no endings in this worldview, nor are there any beginnings. Time and place are infinite and everywhere. Everything is part of a continuum, an endless flow of life and ideas emanating from country, which some refer to as the dreaming. In the dreaming, as in country, there is no separation between the animate and inanimate. Everything is living, people, animals, plants, earth, water, and air. We speak of sea, land, and sky country. Creator ancestors created the country and its interface with dreaming. In turn, dreaming speaks for country, which holds the law of knowledge. And country has dreaming. Country is dreaming. It is this oneness of all things that explains how and why Aboriginal knowledges belong to an integrated system of learning that you'll encounter in part in this immersive experience.